Her husband was killed 6 months ago, but ICBC wouldn't cancel his car insurance even though she's tried. In fact, they wanted her to pay it in full.
It does feel like harassment on ICBC's part.
Steele On Your Side takes up the cause, Tuesday at 6 on CTV News.